Hey everybody, Chris Barron here. That had some attitude behind it. Thanks for switching over to MoGo. Look at that Coca-Cola. That's right. New car. Super Formula Lightweight, I think they call it. Yeah, Super Formula Lights. New livery. You know, I live in the A, so I gotta represent Coca-Cola. Car's looking good. Road Atlanta, we all know that. They go together. And, yeah, I'm the number 9 car. I put about 10 minutes of practice in. Brand new car. Know the track fairly well. This car's got some grip. 20-minute race. Number 9 car qualified 21. Wow, we're back here.
The estimated strength of field is 1,400.
Goal, finish the race without going to the pits. That's the goal.
Today, look for opportunity.
Damn. Man, this thing feels good in the corners. To the point where I don't even trust. I'm like, is it gonna grip? And then it does. It's pretty sweet. I'm excited to get quicker in this car. I'm assuming it's a standing start? Yep. What do? You launch the... Oh!
Green flag, green flag. You got the black flag.
Yep. Man! Well, there goes my race. I can't believe I jumped it like that, just not even trying to think of how to start. What a silly, silly mistake. Pits are somewhere, pits are right here.
Pit box in 10.
I'm definitely not going to the pit box. Get out of here.
3, 2, 1. Right here.
Well, I definitely think that this is going to be a, endurance race. Consistency will be key for the people in the back like me. Oh my god, now I got speeding in the pits. Look, who do they think I am? Esteban Ocon? That's crazy. 40 seconds? I mean, I guess I gotta do it, right? Like, when did I speed in the pits? the beginning, maybe? Man, I can't even see this guy. Sorry, guys. Pause it for you so you didn't have to wait.
Go, go, go!
I just still can't believe I did that. Well, at least we'll have a better idea of what to expect in these races now as they unfold. Maybe get a little quicker on the track. Looks like I'm catching up to him. Hey, a real lap. Sometimes I see that the pole in the middle is like you can see through it. I wonder if that's a setting.
Take it, P1 here.
Thanks, man.
Yeah, it's a totally different, like, passing, all that. It's Hands are sweaty. Tell him, man. Felt that pressure, baby. Got him. Doesn't even count, but got him. All ears. Whoops. It's okay. It's okay. My time behind these people has changed so much. Now I'm like a full lap behind that guy. Unless someone else left. Now we'll see. I gotta really use that whole turn there, man. I'm not getting... I gotta get further over to the left. Waiting for Karma to get home. She's getting some food for us tonight. Ooh, look at me closing in on 22.
That turn's flat, man.
Oh, I wonder what turn that is. Turn one. Final turn. Somewhere flat, I guess. This one? This turn? You heard him. Everybody's talking about turn one. Not turn three. Can't be turn three. So I haven't seen any clipping yet, however, this car, we're definitely getting into the yellow on the force feedback. Carmen. Well, I thought that turn was flat.
Pick up that corner, you've got a slow down penalty.
tires getting worn? Kind of weird, right? Great turn on that. Didn't want to scream. Didn't want to scream at you guys. Alright, I'm gonna take turn one the same way I've been taking turn one. That turn can't be flat, right? Yeah, that was how to take that turn. I guess, I don't know what turn that is, 9? Like, this is straight, but it's not a straightaway. There's two little curves in it, you know what I'm saying? So the fast guys are running 113s. Okay. I mean, I have no doubt that there's time to be made up here. I just gotta get a little better. A little. Gotta get a lot better. I'll meet with you in just a second. About 2.5 minutes left.
Stupid.
Catching up to these guys. Get out of here. When I say these guys, I mean this pack ahead of me. Woo! Surprised that wasn't an off. I was doing great that lap till the, I guess, sector two. Sweat. Should this thing kick up and down? No, not as much as it is. Last lap? Two more laps.
Fuck me, I'm too fast.
Car's getting a bit loose on turns 1 and 2. Oh, I turned in too early. 12.9, huh? Woof! Quick. I'm consistently in the 15s. Oh no! First place wrecked.
Three car ahead. Car stop on the left. Go right.
Kept it together. It's okay. We are where we are. 19th, pretty surprising. Moved up two spots overall. Would have been interesting to see what I could have done had I not black flagged and then sat in the pits for 40 seconds. You know, who's not to say we wouldn't have ran into some of these problems like some of these other guys? Not I, I'm not saying that. That's it. Tell me I won the race. You might be able to just lift on that. Let's, try to get a cool shot of the Coca-Cola. Again. Okay. Thanks for watching. Bye.